Hi beautiful world, welcome to my channel. Today's look is going to be a soft, subtle, effortlessly messy wavy hair tutorial. Especially people with short hair like me, this works perfect. All right, let's get this started. Before we begin, make sure we have straight hair. We're gonna have some hairspray. I recommend Kenra 13. It is the best hairspray in the world. Doesn't leave your hair tacky whatsoever. You're gonna spray hairspray a very good amount all over your hair. Very generous, very, very generous. Then you're gonna comb your hair with the comb before the hairspray dries. That way it's nice and soft. You can run your fingers through your hair. We are gonna need 1¼ inch curling iron. I recommend Hot Tools, it's like the best ever. So we're gonna grab 1 inch width of hair. We're gonna curl away from the face. You're just gonna turn it once away from the face, pull the barrel out, hold the curl with the other hand, and then curl the opposite way, curling in. So this is going to create a curl with 2 curls, one curl going out and 1 curl going in. Let's repeat the same thing. So you're gonna pull away from the face, turning it once, pull the barrel, hold the curl, and then curl the opposite way. You're gonna repeat this motion all throughout your whole head. So what I like doing, like once I'm finished or while I'm doing the curls, some of the curls I actually start in instead of starting away from the face, so I'll curl in. I'll start with in and then I'll end the curl curling out. Just a few, maybe like 4 curls that way. You don't have to. I just like adding a little more texture. But for now, so you guys don't like feel overwhelmed, I would just recommend starting the curl away from the face, pulling the barrel, and then curling the opposite way. And then you could play a little later when you get comfortable. The next thing I'll be using is called My Amazing Blow Dry Secret. They have the best dry shampoo ever. I mean, I've tried every dry shampoo and this is like the best. It smells great, it creates volume, it gives you like that dusty angel kind of puff to your hair. And the best thing is that it doesn't leave your hair matty or colored. If your hair is blonde or if your hair is dark, it doesn't leave it gray. It's like the best. So we're gonna just spray a good generous amount. And then we're gonna kind of like fluff our hair. This is what I like doing just to kind of give it more of like an airy look. And it creates a little volume when you actually flip your hair and you flip it up and that's how it looks. It gives you that nice little puffy look. All you have to do is just play with your hair. Kind of use your fingers and, you know, puff your hair up a little bit. All right, and now the final step is I use a little bit more hairspray just so it can last throughout the whole day and kind of sets it. Very important because you don't want to go back and curl your hair. But anyhow, this is the look. Hope you guys like it. It's very easy. Practice makes perfect. Thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you guys like my video. And here's my little poochie. I want to kiss him, but I can't put red lipstick all over him because he's white. But I'll give him a hug for now. But thank you guys. Bye.